20 years have passed since the war ended in Bosnia and Herzegovina. It is argued that the peace settlement froze the conflict, but didn't end it. The last 2 years have been particularly challenging for the country. Despite significant pressure by the EU and others, political elites have failed to agree on institutional reforms. There was social unrest and protests in February 2014 and catastrophic floods in May 2014. These developments have added to a climate of uncertainty regarding the country's future and its progress. This particularly affects the position and motivation of young people. The role of the media in creating an overall picture of Bosnia and Herzegovinian society as troubled and politically unstable has further amplified the problematic situation. Coupled with a complex political structure, Bosnia and Herzegovina faces alarming rates of unemployment, particularly among the 700,000 vulnerable youth, as well as an alarming brain drain. At the same time, youth who never took part in the conflict are increasingly becoming the agents of change, building trust amongst themselves and consequently peace among the warring parties. That's why UN identified engaging youth from different backgrounds as crucial to furthering dialogue processes and catalyzing further steps relevant to reconciliation, enhancement of good governance, and other key democratic processes. Based on a joint initiative by the Presidency of Bosnia and Herzegovina and the Secretary-General of the UN, acting on a dire need to create space for dialogue and promotion of coexistence in Bosnia and Herzegovina, the UN team in BNH, under the leadership of the Resident Coordinator of the UN, in cooperation with the Presidency of Bosnia and Herzegovina, developed the Dialogue for the Future platform to promote and strengthen coexistence and diversity in Bosnia and Herzegovina. The platform creates space for dialogue in order to enable countrywide trust-building and peace-building processes to take root. It encourages diversity, increases participation, awareness and influence of youth in policy dialogue on issues impacting Bosnia and Herzegovina's development, including support to greater social cohesion through education and advancement of common peace-building goals through cultural understanding.
Nastojali smo kroz deklaraciju poslati vrlo jasnu poruku opredeljenosti svih nas u Bosni i Hercegovini, u kom pravcu želimo razvijati Bosnu i Hercegovinu, uvažavajući sve one najviše vrijednosti i svih dokumenata Ujedinjenih naroda gdje se postigla najveće vrijednosti modernog društva, kako zaštiti dostojanstvo ljudsko kroz osobnost, kroz kolektivitet, uvažavajući sve ono što je danas specifičnost Bosne i Hercegovine. Jedan osnov za naš rad su upravo agencije i deklaracije, rezolucije Ujedinjenih naroda i sve ono što je postavljeno kao visoki standard. Zbog toga mislim da bez Ujedinjenih naroda i agencija zastupljenih u Bosni i Hercegovini teško mi možemo zaživjeti u pravom smislu taj dijalog, dijalog za budućnost.
Pasivizacija mladih ljudi je po meni na prostorima Bosne i Hercegovine najveći problem. E, to je ono protiv čega mladi moraju ustati, moraju dići svoj glas i svaki put kada misle da trebaju nešto reći, a dobro su promisli o tome, trebaju jasno i glasno reći da ih čuju oni koji ih navodno vode.
Through youth-oriented activities, Dialogue for the Future organized 9 separate youth platforms in 4 main cities: Sarajevo, Mostar, Tuzla, Banja Luka. Youth forums are a place where young people have the opportunity to present constructive ideas for the progress of Bosnia and Herzegovina with special emphasis on their own role in this process. Youth forums have developed strong cohesion among the participants, which is evident by well-moderated social group interaction. Besides, they provided space for young people coming from various, often politically divided parts of the country to meet for the first time and present mutually beneficial ideas for BNH progress.
Zahvaljujući ovom UN forumu mladih, mi smo kroz sve ove sesije i forume stekli iskustvo i vještine gdje smo sve ono neophodnu konstrukciju koja nam nedostaje na lokalnoj razini, a vezana je za konstruktivni dijalog sa vlastima, iskoristili u našoj lokalnoj zajednici.
In 2015, Dialogue for the Future secured grants for 40 projects with a goal to increase outreach and support grassroots peace-building initiatives. Implemented in more than 80 cities in Bosnia and Herzegovina, including cross-border projects in Croatia, Serbia and Montenegro. Regionally oriented projects provided tools for peace-building and reconciliation in the region, mostly between artists and students, through implemented study visits, exhibitions, theater performances, workshops and meetings. To show to our 700,000 youth what we do and to get them on board, we created a youth TV serial, Jump Out. It has been produced and aired in cooperation with the radio and television of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Jump Out uses reality show concept to present 9 selected projects. At the same time, it provides a space for presenting various positive stories with youth across the country in focus. It sends motivating messages sent by opinion makers and celebrities.
Moja ideja projekta jeste da poboljšam komunikaciju između gradova Prijedora, Sanskog mosta i Banja Luke, između mjesnih zajednica tih gradova koje su ruralne i manje uključene u različite aktivnosti koje se sprovodi.
The point we have reached is not the end of the road. We need to continue the dialogue between the representatives of civil society and public institutions at all levels, as well as citizens and especially youth for their role in democratic processes. For this, we will institutionalize the dialogue by revitalizing existing structure for coordination on national level and strengthen the network of youth officers countrywide. Complexity and diversity of Bosnian and Herzegovinian society is not without an influence and interest from neighboring countries, so the initiative, in its near future, should be raised to a regional level, involving all the countries in the Western Balkans. Dialogue for mutual understanding and coexistence is not just an idea. It is our daily work. It is our future.